George Soros is rigging the US election. I was going to recommend shooting him, but after looking at a few pictures of the ugly bastard, I reckon he died a number of years back. So all we need to do is to get someone to tell the poor bloke that he needs to lie down, because he's dead and everything should turn out just great.